Weehan to Casiple. Casiple deflected it in. There it is. And Reno's got a 1-0 lead here in the 71st minute.
And Reno 1868 can breathe a sigh of relief as that ball finally crosses the goal line there. And it takes the own goal there from Michael Amick. Real unfortunate after Portland have been defending so valiant there. And there's nothing Kendall McIntosh can do when that ball gets deflected the opposite way he's going.
That has got to be such a sick feeling for this Portland team who has survived.